Susan G. Komen Denver three-day event wrapping up today. It was a sea of pink, and it made its way through Denver this weekend. The 60-mile walk raised money for research to help find a cure for breast cancer and to support people impacted by the disease. 700 walkers participated in this event, with 174 breast cancer survivors and participants ranging in age from 16 to 81. To participate, each person had to raise a minimum of $2,300 and then walk 20 miles a day for three consecutive days. Congrats to all those walkers.